The horse program we have here at Vandenberg is pretty unique in the fact that it's the last military American horse patrol unit in the entire DOD. The branches use horses for ceremonies and other stuff like that, but we actually use them for law enforcement and patrols.
Favorite part of the job definitely has to be being able to get these horses, ride them on the beach, ride them in the woods, enforce laws, go down the coast. It's a pretty good feeling.